Dunn and TJ Dillashaw. Our tale of the tape. Michael McDonald.
Here we go, first round, you ready?
TJ Dillashaw. Here we go! Five-minute rounds.
TJ Dillashaw has spectacular footwork and movement, beautiful striking from both the southpaw and orthodox stance, and he has an excellent wrestling base as well.
Nice leg kick there, Joe.
Joe, he's landing at will.
Good left hand.
Kick early by the champion. McDonald with a left hook to the body. Swinging early, both men. Joe, that's a big right hook.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Joe, his jab, very effective in the fight.
Good jab. McDonald with the combination. He slips the punch. Good defense and a left hook counter.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Excellent head movement.
Nice work on the counter. Under three.
Look at this.
Combination by the champion. Nice work with the counter jab by Dillashaw. Man, that leg kick will do some damage. He connects with the left. Big power jab.
Oh, good combination.
Oh, he's landing. Man, he just missed. Dillashaw with the
block. Very nice uppercut.
Joe, that's a good hook right there. That's going to do some damage.
Absolutely, Mike.
Continuing to land his strike.
Tags him.
Dillashaw with a solid leg kick.
Caught him with the right hand. Powerful left hand.
Both men going for the knockout.
Hard straight punch. Nasty combinations here. He hurt him with that hook.
Joe, look when you set up that hook again.
Nice combination. Good defense with the parry.
Dillashaw cut is getting worse.
Man, it's bleeding.
And he lands again.
He slips the punch. Nice block by Dillashaw.
Good right hook.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. And there's that hook again. Nice connection.
And again, amazing, amazing.
He tries to take him down with the single, but can't get it.
He's got a guillotine.
Round one is in the books.
Wow, what a round. These two came to fight.
Absolutely, Mike. The fact that these two are still standing is incredible. Both fighters have so much heart. And here's another beautiful, very impressive striking going on in that round.
That is a bad cut, and I need you to start protecting, okay? I want you to cover up. Keep one hand.
There you go, second round, you ready? Are you ready?
Let's go, round two. As this battle continues, the champion continues to showcase his skills. He continues to show us why he has a UFC belt. He has been the better fighter thus far, but we've got a long way to go.
Nice jab. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Good counter jab by Dillashaw. Man, the damage to his thigh is so excessive. I don't know how much longer he can stay in this fight.
Great exchanges.
Dillashaw with a nice straight.
Missed the mark.
Damaging leg kick.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Oh!
Big overhand. Oh, that hook did damage.
That punch was blocked.
Very good exchanges here.
Nice block and a counter straight by McDonald. Michael McDonald's continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly.
Oh, nice body kick.
Precise jab by Dillashaw.
Great job landing a series of punches.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Oh, big right hand. That right hand. Oh, what an exchange. Beautiful body shot there, too. Vicious combinations. Big straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, big body kick.
Vicious shot to the body. Big punches here. What a jab. Oh!
He scores with a huge left.
Caught him with a big right hand.
He is going after it here.
Big right hand. Good combinations.
Nice jab.
What a huge right hand.
Oh, and another one. That hurt.
Big shots. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Punches and bunches. He wants the finish.
Big punch.
Oh, combination.
Hard hook.
20 seconds.
Big overhand.
Round two in the books. TJ Dillashaw's got a cut on his cheek, and it's nasty.
It's on his cheek. He can't let it distract him. It's not the...
Start of the third round of this championship fight. Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next.
Good 1-2 by Dillashaw. Man, he's thrown some heavy body shots, and you can see the bruising on his right side. Great jab by McDonald. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Mixes it up.
Nice hand.
Wow.
Look at that.
Oh, my.
Beautiful. He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
Vicious elbow. A huge elbow to the head.
Wow.
He's out. He's out.
It is all over. Michael McDonald, just like that.
Perfectly placed strike to end the fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the stunning turn of events that led to our new champion. Here's the shot that lands. Boom! And we have a new champion. Absolutely spectacular knockout. Here we see it again. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer.